This is a sweet horse, but he spooks a lot, and his owner was so frustrated, she was ready to give up on him.
He's only gotten progressively worse.
I'll show her some training techniques to help replace fearful behavior with curiosity.